Turner Street is not your average street.
It's not the poshest road, probably not the poshest people.
There are 99 houses.
What's the point of being posh? Only posh people know the name.
And many of its residents are dependent on benefits.
Probably 5% of people on this road are working.
Times are getting tougher. They're having to learn to get by on less and rely on each other more.
It's mad. It's just like one great big family. I don't think you could ever meet anything anymore dysfunctional.
Life on James Turner Street would be challenged like never before. YD stopped full-time work and started claiming benefits 5 years ago.
I'm not going to say I'm too old to have dreams, because I'm not too old to have dreams. But at this moment in time, I don't want money. Do you know what I mean? It's like, you just do want the best. It's not all about money. You can have all the money in the world and have nothing compared to what we've got around here.
You want a friend?